All right, here we go again. A shadow game. It's a game of shadows, of course. Why not? How about this? It begins. I just do that. I'll do this. Do that. Play this as well. Pull that down. We'll now battle. Oof. Great. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna wait. I'm gonna wait until he uses that card to summon something else. Because it's bound to happen eventually. That's fun. Let's set you as well. This is what we're doing, huh? Then how about this? Ooh. Yeah, how about no? I know it comes with that stupid card. Oh, flip, that's great. How about this? I can see exactly what I'm dealing with. Now for some flip summoning jutsus. I didn't remember what that card did, son of a gun. I would have left it alone. Fine, don't worry. Right, that's what's there. Okay. Good to know. Here's the skyscraper. It's a turn. Okay, back to me. I see. Here goes. Oh, I got an extra. It's exactly what I needed. We'll now battle. It appears that I have now taken the lead. Oh, that's fun. I was just gonna set it and forget it, but you know what? What's the card at? Let's do this. Gotta be safe out here in these streets. Ooh. Ooh, very safe. That's what I'm talking about. You gotta be safe out here in these streets. I'm not touching that card. Get it out of here. Some odd reason, the music in this, and this duel reminds me of that game, what was it? The freaking battle theme from High on Life, what it was called, right? Game with the stupid talking gun. Music sounds kind of similar to that. Like, not all of the parts of it. That's not gonna help. Great. That is what this sounds like. Flip. Now it's bothering me. I've re-leveled up. That's great. I had to go through this stupid day again, so I did find Blair and duel her again, but other than that, hadn't done enough to be ready to level up. Well, to have leveled up, so I got to level up through this. Anywho, how could I lose? This is the power of the spirits. Niggly Bear, you rock. Yay. Alexis, Alexis. What happened to me? Cocaine took you on one hell of a trip. Anywho, whew, you gave us a scare. You guys, last thing I remember is dozing off. Oh yeah, I learned that this dorm was where my brother went missing. I came to search this place, but I suddenly lost consciousness. You have a brother, Alexis? If we find anything, we'll let you right away. Anyway, thanks, but the best thing to do right now is to go home. Yeah, let's go home. To home. What? That's the first time I saw a shadow game. Even though I hired the shadow duelist, I didn't think it would become that dangerous. I thought shadow games were a myth. I wanted them expelled, not have their souls taken. That gives me a brilliant idea. I'll finally expel those slackers. How about you do your job? Like, bro, you spending all day worried about what some students that you call slackers anyway, which means that they're not doing their best and they'll probably fail. You're worried about them all day instead of doing your freaking job, bro. What is wrong with you? Anywho. That is going to do it for this. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out and have a great day.